Dr. Ray D'Angelo, I want all your listeners to know, stop eating honey. My family, we don't even use honey products. Because it's made under oppressive circumstances. Bees are kept in servitude and sexual bondage. They're like flying bees. And what's worse, male honeybee genitals explode.
Listen to the girl!